wear a mask and the virus is real, but it's seeming like they planned it, the way they're using it to their political advantage. I don't claim to have the answers, but I'm telling you what, Bill Gates is mad sus, sketchy as fuck. 2020 been...
What is bracken with y'all YouTube fans? Welcome back to some other freaking shizness. All right, guys, we're in the cut once again, and I hope y'all ready for some hotness, man. You know what I'm saying? So y'all, I'm bringing y'all some of the homie Chris Webby. You know what I'm saying? As you can see from the video title, you know? And y'all, we ain't checked him out in a good little minute. So y'all, Raw Thoughts 4 is officially a thing. I know it's been over a month. I know I'm late as hell. You know what I'm saying? But hey, better late than never. You understand what I'm saying? So y'all, Raw Thoughts 4, Chris Webby. Let's see what we getting into today, y'all. Guys, I ain't gonna hold y'all up no more, man. So let's see what we getting into today, y'all. I think we got some fire on the way. Let's go.
Yeah. I don't wanna do it.
We need a hashtag like for the birds in the comments too, bro.
Good morning, America. Time to get to waking up. We've never all at once been confronted with so much crazy stuff. We should be able to find the truth, but they make it tough. You think the news would tell you, but most of that they've been making up. For anyone who's good, there's a John Wilkes Booth. All the Jedi's lying dead while the Sith grow roots. And if you try to speak the truth, they'll Anthony Bourdain you, hang you, and use suicide to explain you. We don't all need to agree, but how can you not see? There's an elite, and they fucking everyone like you and me. That ain't race, color, or creed, it's predatory greed. And if we don't unite, this might not be the land of the free for much longer. Rights getting stripped real fast while we fight each other, cause they want us just like that. We so divided by race, religion, color, and class. Now it's who doesn't motherfucking wear a mask. And the virus is real, but it's seeming like they planned it, the way they're using it to their political advantage. I don't claim to have the answers, but I'm telling you what, Bill Gates is mad sus, sketchy as fuck. 2020 been some shit, fucking life got crazy. Bunch of trolls looking for someone to type at angry. Y'all just hate on everybody, it's just like that lately. I got an auntie named Karen, she's a nice ass lady. And I thought I was a liberal for most of my life, but holy Christ, you fucking lefties have been colder than ice. And I can't believe I'm saying it, honestly I hate the shit, but I got more in common with Trump supporters and Reaganists than fake woke bums. Canceling everyone, we say one thing y'all don't like and our fucking career's done. No more open dialogue or conversation at all, no debate or discussion. What can I say? I'm appalled. Cause if we're not allowed to talk or fucking have an opinion without you sensitive bitches enforcing public crucifixions, then we're all fucked. So this is me speaking my piece. Shit, I would go down shooting for my freedom of speech. And that's the first two amendments loaded in one clip, aiming at this broke political system we're stuck with. They got all our phones tapped, so let them listen to this. Y'all recording? Suck my motherfucking dick, bitch. Here we go again. Here we go again. Raw Thoughts. Here we go again. Here we go again. Raw Thoughts. Here we go again. Here we go again. These motherfucking Raw Thoughts. Here we go again. Here we go again. Line them up. Motherfucker Joe Biden, you dementia-ridden geriatric evil puppet piece of dog shit, old lying son of a bitch. Do y'all really think he's the answer? They gotta pump him full of drugs so we can speak on a camera. Come on, man. And this dumb boomer Chuck Schumer calling the shots. Saw him pull up just the other day and park in the lot. Went to say hi and realized that this guy is such a fucking pussy that he wore a fucking N95 while he drives. And Pelosi, that evil golden girl with her cronies, Ilhan Omar and AOC, all of you can blow me. And Kamala Harris too. I'll run a train on the whole fucking crew. No, Scott Wiener, not including you. Weird shit going on, I mean, Epstein just lame. Missing kids, adrenochrome, I don't know. I'm just saying, I just keep my shit 100%. So if you doubt me, you must be getting your statistics from Anthony Fauci. And Bernie sold out, he supported Joe and Hillary after they stole the primary from him. You must be kidding me, Bernie, I used to fuck with you. Where's your fucking integrity? Can't go from standing for something to standing with the enemy.
Well, fuck you, Chris.
Now that's enough for the blue. Let's get to aiming at the red. Someone bring in Ted Cruz. You're just so damn punchable. Borderline fully unlovable. Even your daughter avoids hugging you. Who else? Mike Pence, who's obsessed with his wife. So I consensually had sex with her twice the other night. Told me she ain't had the dick in weeks. So I fucked her on your pile of Bibles, Mike. really is a religious freak.
That is just completely inappropriate.
Mitch McConnell, you are the literal definition of not having a face for television. Please, wear a mask, keep that fucking shit hidden. You look like a guy who shouldn't be in the presence of children.
Wait, did someone say children?
Easy does it, Bill. You and Hillary chill. Justice is coming for you still. Because one day, the world will see the truth. That's a bet. I just hope I'm here to see it and you ain't murdered me yet. And see, then there's Donald Trump. This motherfucker been on one. A chance to say the right thing, he goes and says the wrong one. When there's a chance to unite us, he instead divides us even more with the stupid shit that he says, and I can't stand it. His environmental policy makes George fucking W look like he's Captain Planet. Rolling regulations back, setting back clean air and water, all to put big business on a better track. While the animals suffer, so do we. The rich save a little money while they poison you and me. So geez, is he the lesser or greater of two evils? Or is he really trying to drain the swamp and help the people? Ask me, I don't even fucking know anymore. I feel like every politician's just a pawn on the board, Trump and Biden alike. So until I stand corrected, I'll be saying fuck every politician that's been elected. And the truth hurts, but fuck it, man, ignorance is worse. Even Google's in on it, I can't trust my own search. They treat us like the sheep, they're the wolves in the dark, playing with our lives and our minds and our hearts. We've been living in the matrix, losing our direction. Evil algorithms altering all our perceptions. So what the fuck do I know? And what the fuck do you? Should we all just confuse trying to find what's true? So I never say I'm right about everything that I said. Not telling you to agree, don't really want people dead. But fuck, this shit been so messed up for so long, and my only way to process it is put it in a song. Cause all I got some paper with a pen and mic, and my fucking First Amendment right. Tell them again, like, all I got some paper with a pen and mic, and my fucking First Amendment right. Raw thoughts.
You have two new messages.
Hey, Chris, it's Joe Biden. Listen, man, I wanted to, wait, who did I call again? Is anyone there? Hello? Jill? Aw, damn it, Jill, how do I use this stupid phone?
Next message.
Hey, Chris, Trump here. Donald Trump, the president. Anyways, I heard your song. Terrible stuff, really terrible. I think it's tremendously important that I remind you that I, Donald Trump, am probably, most likely, but definitely probably, the best president we've ever had in this country. And you're just a loser rapper recording songs in his basement. Okay? Now, I will admit, the line about having sex with Pence's wife was actually pretty funny, though.
Sir, what the fuck?
Oh, sorry, Mike. I forgot you were standing right next to me. Anyways, God bless...
Oh, hold up.
America. My America. Raw thoughts, motherfucker.
Damn. Okay. Alright, you guys. Raw thoughts number 4. Hey, that was definitely something extremely different from what Chris Webby has delivered before. But we all know that Chris Webby always discusses pretty serious and hardcore topics in his raw thoughts. So, y'all, like I said, I'm not going to get all political on here, you know what I'm saying? I mean, that's, you know, I mean, y'all seen the video, you know, so y'all know what it is. But, like I said, man, I honestly can't agree that our world is in shambles right now, you know, like, I think they're threatening another lockdown, 2021. I think they're threatening another lockdown, man. This corona shit is getting out of hand, man. A lot of people not wearing their masks. A lot of people just not doing what the hell they supposed to be doing. You know, he's fucking it up for everybody. You know, like I said, I would like to go back out to the clubs. I would like to hit the streets. I would like to hit the bars sometimes. But I don't want to be wearing a fucking mask all night while I'm out there doing it. You know, so, you know, some of y'all that's out there fucking it up for everybody else, get your shit right. You know what I'm saying? So we can do this shit like we've been doing it. So, but as far as this track go, man, Chris Webby, y'all already know he came through clutch. You understand what I'm saying? So, y'all, with that being said, it's a 10 out of 10 all the way around. Raw Thoughts 4, ladies and gentlemen. And if you liked it, y'all know what to do. If you didn't like it, you know what to do as well. So, y'all, we gonna bring that to an end, man. If y'all want to check out, y'all want me to check out more Chris Webby, like I say, slap that like button. You know, all that good stuff. So, like I said, if y'all are brand spanking new, make sure y'all subscribe. all that good stuff. If y'all interested in gaming content, link in the description to my second channel as well. This your boy Carlito. I'm out of here, and I'm gonna catch y'all boys in the next one, man. Peace.